the bat? Off the bat? On the... Okay, you should have been on the vacation.
I got you right where I want you, baby. Go ahead, thank you.
Ah! Okay, okay, okay. Man, this is really good. The damn colossal time himself. I think that's the most iconic scene ever, right there. That scene is just looking above the wall. Damn. That's really messed up. Oh, the armor time. So, I mean, it's great. Okay. Press launch. Okay, maybe. Can I grab her? Can't grab her. Yeah, I'm loving the controls of this. It's like very... It's very simple to use, very clean. What? I got the smoke rat. Okay, cool. What is this? A race design? Okay. Let's see. I'm loving this, bro. It's such a fun game, bro. Such a fun game. Okay. So this is the training stuff they had to do in the manga as well, or anime. They just had to. They had training dummies and they had to slice them. Like the nape is like their weakness, isn't it? That back of the neck. So if you slice that, you should be able to kill them easily. So okay. Look into it. Okay. Fire the anchor, then attack. Do I get it? Yeah, it's pretty tough, bro. It is pretty tough. And let me keep a buck true with y'all. Not enough speed. Okay, I'm gonna need speed. Okay, cool. That's one down. Where to? Almost. Make a target area marked where the smoke is. Okay, cool. We have to go this way now. Let's have a. That's big times. Okay. Oh, so we got two? We have to deal with? Okay. Okay. Nice. So you gotta time these attacks. That's what you gotta do. You gotta time these some of these attacks right here. Wait, do you attack the other ones? Ah, cool. There we go. So we let it go towards them, basically. That's when we attack, basically. So you see how I boost towards them? That's when I attack. Okay. Eventually I get used to it. So far, so good. I must say so myself. Right, on to the next. Where do we go to now? Hold on, let me just take one more. Ew! Yeah, we about to smoke. Come on now. Okay. Right, on to the next smoke. Then we got Mikasa and Aaron there. Oh dang. We got different more of them. Okay, cool. There we go, one down. On to the next. Oh dang, hold up. There we go. Okay. Pretty fun. So like it says, for the bigger ones, you're gonna have to aim for the legs. You have to aim for the back of the legs for the bigger ones, and then the front. Yeah, okay. I'm messing up, bro. There we go. Let's switch the body parts, okay. He's giving us a little bit of tips here. Oh, we did damage. Like, the further you are, the more damage you do. See how much damage we do there. Yeah, we about that life. Not too bad, not too bad. Getting the hang of it, getting the hang of it. Now I'm ready for the real ones. Where the real ones at, bruh? Oh, okay, okay, okay. Dang. Homie got 22 points? I need to tighten up. Got measly 17 points. There we go, there we go. Measly 17 points. I need to defeat some more. There we go. There we go. Ah, we got 20 points now. We got 20 points. You bat that lad. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 22. I'm coming for you, Rhino. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. So we're having a competition thing right here. Nice, nice, nice. Let's go. Are there any more? Oh, they're down there? Yeah, I want that. I want that. Can I defeat him? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm a Levi-ish. I'm a Levi-ish. Oh, oh. Nah, cool, cool, cool. We got this. Oh. Alright, 2 for 2, 2 for 2, 2 for 2. There we go, there we go. Yeah, I'm up. They ain't catching up, they ain't catching up. The best hair, the best hair. You talking about? Well, it's over. It is over. So good thing about this, it all comes down to timing. You gotta be able to time it right. Otherwise, if you get caught lacking, you dead. Look at the homie Rana helping me out. Cool, cool guys, right? Battle results. Your action during the battle will be evaluated with exceptional performance. Okay, get some handsome rewards, they say. Okay, okay. Okay, that's cool, that's cool. Dang. What did I get? Small piece of iron. Okay. Got some. Okay, that's pretty cool. So you collect some, I don't know, materials, I guess. Which is pretty cool. I want to see what you use them for later. Is that. Who's Daz? Ymir. Okay. Amina, okay. Thomas. Yeah, the nigga Thomas. Krista. Okay. Oh, I see. This is everyone's friendship level.
Okay.
So you build friendship levels here. I guess you can, I don't know, bring them onto missions with you, I guess. I like how the loading screen changed. That's pretty cool. So we're going outside the forest now. Are we? We're about to find out. Trains over, return to the barracks. Okay, daily life. Returning from a mission means returning to a daily life as a soldier. Okay, that's pretty nice. This portion of the gameplay grants you the access to shop and services. Okay, in addition to being able to converse with various characters and use the service to initiate a conversation, simply go up to the character and use. Okay. Talking to a character with an icon over the head. Be a vent to your daily life. Okay. Okay, and show where you're going next. See the characters out. Okay. That's cool. I like how you have a daily life to it, you know what I'm saying? That's pretty nice. Let's both skip training. I gotta do my best. Okay. That's a homie Aaron. Train again today, but this really won't be before we totally master the ODM gear. Become a better soldier that I kill more titans and I do more training like this in 24/7. Oh, that reminds me, Sadie's looking for you. Probably still catch him at training grounds if you go now. Okay, I can go training area. Area travels. You progress through your daily life and a new area will be unlocked. After gaining access to a new area, it is recommended that you check it out. New stores, new allies, and more awaits you. You can also use the pause menu to take shortcuts to select people or places. Alright. I like how it's pretty open world game, you would say. It's pretty open world game. Can I? What's this? What's Shorty saying? Shorty saying? Curious about my fellow shoulders lady, okay. Let's both skip. Let's get training. I know. That's it, don't hold back. Okay. Nah, you got homies, I wanna join too. Okay. Alright, that's pretty cool. Yeah, this is really fun. I'm liking this already, bro. It's like an open world game. It's really good. It's really clean. Okay. Alright. It's Instructor Sadie. Who's that with him? Thomas, Mina, isn't it? Okay. Man, he's really about the smoke. Who do you think he's talking to? Whoa, we keep it halal here. Talking about some pork. Yeah, work hard, make him eat his words. Dang. So we got two options. Ask different people's advice, or watch and learn from the high flyers. The second one seems a bit too, you know what I'm saying, douchey. I think we'll go with the first one. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, what's Trudy name? Mikasa? Mikasa? Can ask her. So we just done finished talking with Mina and the other person. Let's use the skill. Learn from your peers. Some of them are really talented. Rookies like you need to spend a lot of time with the other soldiers, identifying their strength and trying to copy them. Okay, we're done here. Get back to the barracks. Friendship. Yeah, this is the friendship thing I was talking about. So I feel like the more stuff they give you to do in like the city thing, the more friendship level you build with them, therefore I guess you could take them on other missions with you, or they can possibly help you. So okay. What are we doing? Is he looking at a rock? It's not a rock there. Okay, we're done here, get back to the barracks, okay. Plaza. I'm just going to report. I promise them to we'll report on the fruits of our friendship. Maybe I'll go to chat to my comrades until it's time for the night training. So yeah, we found Sadida now. We got nighttime trading later, don't we? Man, my mind's been willing, but my body's kind of had it. Yeah, I'm agree with him. You know what I'm saying? A bit of that friendship level. Okay. So another thing is again, the cool thing about this is a decision making game. So whatever you choose, you gotta be right with what you say, you know what I'm saying? So that's another thing that can help boost your friendship with them, which I also find really cool. What is this? Okay, shorty, you know what I'm saying? Krista. Everyone's looking really tired, aren't they? Are you okay? I heard you nearly had an accident in training this afternoon. Thanks for your concern. I really was worried. Don't do anything rash next time, okay? It would be a very good idea to rest up in preparation for the next bout of training later today. Who's this? Sasha, the homie Sasha, bruh. Wow, I'm always hungry after training. Isn't there any meat or anything laying around here? Alright, let me see, kitchen, I guess. You think there's any meat in the scout's kitchen? I wouldn't count on it. Could be potatoes though. Maybe I should check it out. We're not done for training today. Are we? Man, I better get some food in this belly while I can. Golly, she's eating a lot, bro. That second batch already, bro. Jeez. Alright, wait. He's calling me over here. See me with the dew. See me with the dew. Thank you very much. Who are you? Are you the Grayson Regiment? I never know how to say that. let me thank him. No problem, don't mention it. I appreciate it. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Captain, sir. What were those three like when they were younger? I feel like I've asked questions that get more of a bonding thing. I'm gonna ask this one right. Scout's journey. Why are you in daily life mode? Try press square to bring up Scout's journal. This is a handy book that contains info pertaining to missions, daily life, and more. It is comprised of different sections. Scout log contains summaries of the past missions. Overarching stories, people log contains a record of interactions with your allies and also check friendship levels for each. Okay, that's pretty cool. Blah blah blah. Ah, we get it. Let me see what homie's here. What homie over here is saying? This is Armin. That's Armin. The training this afternoon was hard. I was really struggling to keep up. But I was impressed in how well out it was. It really brought my reading, guys. I'm a bit tired, allow me. It really brought up the stuff we've been studying in class to life. Didn't Rana help you out in the training this afternoon? You should go say thank you or thanks. Don't you think? Tell me what to do. Nah, what's Shorty? You saying Shorty? Shorty? What you trying to get into?
What you trying to start right now?
I saw you around, you know what I'm saying? Looking kind of flat. Alright, where do we go to? Take a ride, huh? And then, the alleyway. That's Birthroat and Rhino. What's homie's problem? Do you think he is? Okay. Oh, that black hair for synergy, bro. I always thought Eren had green eyes instead of, well, what's that, blue? Things to do, right? Just be careful, don't hurt yourself in training, okay? Okay. Let's see, who's this, Eren? Progress to the next battle. Alright, so this is where I wrap it up, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you people enjoyed this little first episode here. You know, it was, listen, we just got straight into the action. We didn't waste no time with that. I'm enjoying it so far. It seems like a really, really fun series. So if you guys enjoyed it yourself, make sure you subscribe, hit that thumbs up. And if you guys want more of this part 2, you know, episode 2, whatever it is, I'll be bringing it out. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. Focus on the door. I don't really give a damn about what they talking about. The rain door, all these girls are doing low. Winning, we just kept it low. Supermodel.